too far gone. They didn't have 4.4 seconds off the back of 10. And Mike Knopf had 2.5 off the back of the belt. Johnson, 3.5 off the back of Mike Knopf. Tim Getzel taking the win. John Devine, Mark Brown, Mike Knopf.